not sure how many of you saw one of these before. This is an Island Hopper folding bicycle. Try and do this all one-handed here. Handlebars come up. The seat on this thing. Goes way up there, over my waist high. So this thing's super adjustable. I'm gonna put these down a little bit while I get it adjusted to where it's normal like. Then it has this here, little two-stroke Tecumseh on it. With a friction drive for the tire. It does about 20 miles an hour. Pretty neat bicycle.